the quality jumped out. The slowest zoom. Wait, this like is actually really good quality. Okay guys, so this is the first time I've ever used this camera. And here's the deal. We're going to bed right now.
No, we're not.
Ken, tell them what you just said. You said, I hate when we wake up and the sun's setting.
While the sun sets, because it happens every day. So what I want to do is do a week in the life. Instead of a day in the life, because my days aren't that eventful to do one vlog. Because by the time I wake up, the day is over. So we're gonna do a week in the life starting tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday, it's perfect. Just start fresh. And yeah. Good news is we woke up at 10. Bad news is we've been sitting in bed for an hour, so that kind of cancels out our good work of waking up early. Let's go to the gym. I don't want to go to the gym.
We have to. We have to make my vlog look like we actually do stuff. Okay, come on, get out of bed. Just some early morning
hanging.
Oh, we love them. We got Kimye. We got Dadye, we've got Harry B, shouts out to Frankie Ocean.
Shouts out to Frankie Ocean.
And, no, higher? Yeah, wait, lower? Yeah, yeah, boom. It's a beautiful day.
Here in Los Angeles.
It's been raining for like 2 weeks, I swear.
And it finally stopped.
The only ones here. I guess everyone gave up on their resolutions already. Not us. Tell you that. Can't relate.
Maybe do a trailer and then I'll put it in the vlog.
This is how our masterpieces are made.
Gang up in here, 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 gang up in here.
Because it's too much money out here. And there's too
play a song right now.
Okay.
So,
hi.
It's a good freaking day.
It's 12:45 and usually
this is when we wake up. This is literally the time I woke up yesterday.
And we went to the gym and we're ready. We're already in traffic.
Yes.
That's a good start.
Sunday traffic.
We're in my car, but I make Kenzie drive.
Because
it's LA.
I still haven't
adapted.
Here's the thing, I've gotten better at traffic.
Okay.
Like the other day I made it home from Jackson's house without taking the wrong exit once. Here's the thing with LA driving that stresses me out. It's not even the traffic. The traffic sucks, but what sucks to me is that when you exit, there's like 5 exits off one exit. And then you take that exit and there's like 3 more.
There's just so many roads.
There's so many roads, like in Utah there's one.
And they're not.
In Utah there's one road and it's just the entire state.
And then parking.
I can't park. Last time we came down to the trading post, I had a full on panic attack.
Huh. Well, there was like 20 people in our car.
Yeah, I had a full-on panic attack. So yeah, we're going to
the trading post.
That's we're just hoping to see like Willow Smith, maybe.
Maybe Jaden.
Maybe Daddy Long Neck.
Get some food.
Maybe get some tattoos with Kenzie's mom.
Just a usual Sunday.
I wish my mom would get tattoos with me. So bad. So bad.
Oh! Remember.
Okay, look how cute Kenzie's outfit is.
Oh, thanks.
Look how cute, guys.
I just need sunglasses.
The pants, though, you look so cute.
Thank you. We're shopping.
The training pose.
Woohoo, we made it. What time is it? It's 2:49. We wouldn't even be outside yet.
We're doing great today. It's $5 to get in here. But they give you suckers.
They give you free lollipops, so it's worth it.
So if you think about it, you're just paying $5 for a lollipop.
So either way.
Worth it. Ah, puppy. Yes, of course.
I literally just got this camera because I'm obsessed with
videos. Wait, look, I'm vlogging. Do you want to be on my vlog?
Yes, can we?
Yes, you guys.
Hey, Indie Ruffin.
You guys. Here, get in this.
We love you.
Oh my God.
Hey.
I actually really want this. How much do you think it is?
Probably like, just buy it if it's like $10.
I know. Okay, if you want to know where I got my iconic hat that I wear in all my pictures, it's here.
Here.
What is this called? For the people. I don't know.
Cute.
Show them the goods.
Got the goods.
This is what I got.
I got a frame and glasses.
Cute. So domestic.
Why is that like Jake Paul's house?
If we ran into Jake Paul on the street, what would you say to him?
Nothing.
No, I would say something. I think I would ask him to take a picture of us. I think I would make him take the picture.
Do you mind taking a picture of us?
Yeah. He like stands by us. We're like, oh no, sorry, of us.
Dead and long neck here.
We were just sitting at home and we were so bored, so we came down to Hollywood Boulevard.
Cause where else do you go on a Sunday night? What should I ask them?
Just
are you really Hugh Jackman? America looks just like him.
Get it out, girl.
Is being catcalled what it's like to be famous?
I don't know. Oh, what is this?
Success later.
What? In this economy?
Don't tell anyone.
Mel's coming, Mel's coming.
Wow, I am Billie Eilish right now. Hey guys, it's me, Billie Eilish.
Today's been so crazy. I've been working and forgot to vlog. Well, kind of. I filmed a video, like a sit-down video for my YouTube channel, and it was so awkward. Those are gonna be the death of me. But look how cute the sunset is tonight. JK, you can't even tell. I haven't even left my house today. So, it wouldn't have been interesting anyways. Because I wanted to do that for a while. And yeah, I'm also getting a spray tan in a couple hours. She's fake, she's fake, she's all fake. Fake hair, fake skin, fake eyelashes. Now you know. Okay guys, me and Jackie are gonna make this 6 into a 10.
An 11, actually.
Ooh, that's the spirit. Mm-hmm. Call Jackie. Call Glow. What is it?
Glow by Jackie.
Glow by Jackie.
Behold.
Me just gets back from Mexico. Nope.
No, just it's all an illusion.
It's all Jackie. Unplug the face. I need like just one spray of the face every morning when I wake up.
Right. I have this thing that I have to order from them. It's the same exact solution.
Is it just for your face?
Literally, it's glow on the go.
I need it. Pause. It's his birthday!
This is option A1.
This is the only option we're allowing you.
Yeah. It's pretty aviator, you know.
You belong on a helicopter.
It's for women, but, you know, my body's adaptable.
Oh, yeah. Is that like.
Pose?
Is that like cool?
Oh, he is giving us the works.
You are everything, everything that I wanted. And so much for my happy ending.
It's their birthday.
Yay.
Where's Connor?
Over there.
We are riding in a helicopter.
We are. I've never done it.
Their birthday.
I'm kind of scared, honestly. The person go in that?
Oh my gosh. Straight up, I wouldn't even fit in that.
Like a size
my ass
comparison.
Wouldn't even fit in that. This is Robin. He is the legend. He's like kind of like our Uber driver today, but a little like, bougier.
Well, not only do I do a lot of movies, TV shows, music videos, a lot of flying with Instagram.
Yes, flex on him. Flex
and
on him.
Not only do I just blow people's minds with my helicopter flying, but when you're paying to fly with me, kids come here from all over LA, and I make them volunteer and do homework, and I teach them to fly for free.
Yes.
So your money is actually helping kids to be cooler than you.
Hey, our Uber's here.
We Uber helicoptered.
5 out of 5 stars.
10 out of 10.
Okay, hold on.
Ice water turn Atlantic. Night calling in a phantom.
Connor, we're not allowed to smoke the drool because we will explode.
Hey, how do you start this thing, man?
No, you're the driver.
Oh, fuck. Hey, read the instructions. I got this.
I'm scared.
She's like,
it's gonna
funny.
Be quite the. Okay, you're beautiful.
Bye, Maddie.
Hi, Maddie.
Bye. Love you guys.
Love you.
Bye.
My bestie.
My mom. What is this light? Just got back from the salon. Just put my extensions in. My hair, you guys, I'll show you tomorrow, but it seriously takes hours. So when I come see Chrissy, I'll come a day early so she can take out my extensions, wash my hair. Today we did a Brazilian blowout because California is just, it's just not working. Tomorrow, she's gonna color it. If you can kind of already see, she put my extensions in, but we haven't colored them yet, but they're super light. I'm already going back blonde. I can't even believe it. Every time I come see Chrissy, she has to outdo herself. Sorry, my stuff is everywhere, but look how cute, you guys. Who does this? Whose hairstylist does this? So cute. Shout out Chrissy. Shout out Chrissy Jenner. I'm just gonna start calling her Chrissy Jenner. Anyways, see you guys in the morning. Are you trying to be a good mom because I'm filming now?
I'm like, oh, hey, you filming me? Oh, but I'm just so.
Alright. Okay, we need the puppy. We need the puppy. This is the habit dog. Hi, you tiny angel. Okay, Chrissy, come here. Yeah. What are we doing to her hair?
I just feel like we should do like a ruby red.
Yeah, or green.
Yeah, like, I mean, you've been every other color. Why not just go for it?
You why know? Not red? Do you think we why should not? Go red?
Like this color.
Yes.
Like color? No.
Like that color?
No. I'm thinking
green
it.
Hair?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Here's the before.
Honestly, it looks pretty good right now.
This is the treatment you get at Habit.
Oh. Ow. Is it biting you?
No, Cody.
Okay, so this is Andrew Powell, everybody.
Guys, Andrew's leaving.
Wait, Lily, give me your
face. I cannot handle.
Look at him, he's on my head. Oh my goodness.
You know this feel. Right, yeah, I'm recording, so you can go ahead.
Anything else Christian wants today? That's it. Thank you.
Good? Good?
Yep.
Great. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
The crew.
Look who I met on this airplane.
Guys, you don't understand.
I was just like walking and she thought I was a fangirl. Because I was like,
but I was her fangirl.
Because I've never met her before, but I met her today.
I made her give me all the tea on Abby Lee.
Yeah, I gave her all the tea.
So TMZ, I will sell you the story. We can't find our Ubers.
Your Uber's making a circle. Mine's making a, let me see your app.
No, mine has stopped. Varden has stopped.
All right, I love you. Did you get like an Uber expensive?
Probably.
Weirdo.
I know all your secrets now.
I know, we're best friends now.
So we're
that's
the
tea.
Okay, really, love you.
Bye.
I just got home and Sav is here. I haven't seen her since Nepal. And she's my best friend. I love her. This is my door, I could just walk in.
Ah!
Who are you?
Ah! How was your flight?
Hello.
Ah! Look, I'm bleeding.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh my god, your flight outfit, I can't.
I know.
Airport fashion matters.
Can you believe I'm vlogging?
It's insane.
Where's your channel?
I knew the day would come, but I just didn't know when.
Whoa. So we're going to dinner. Shawty looking good. Show him your outfit. Give him the rundown. Mm-hmm. Mom rundown? Jeans.
Mom jeans.
Literally, they're her mom's.
Champion shirt.
Danae. Me next to you.
Stop. No. The all white. Are you kidding?
Let's go. The best angles, only the best.
But Zoe Kravitz is right behind us, and she is the love of my life. I think I'm gonna go ask her when Big Little Lies 2 is coming out.
Our friend Zoe's here.
At least they're playing some bangers. I'm shook.
We're going to the club, so we gotta get ready.
It's like a thriller.
Wait, this one goes out to Hunkins.